Our next project is going to be on carousel horses. So I'd like you to find an image, copy the outlines of the carousel horses, and then your final step this week is to make the background. The idea is you make something with very watered down watercolours to make kind of a painted splash background. So avoid the horses themselves, just roughly go around your edges with this technique, kind of a marbling watercolour technique.